Yo, what's up, everyone? Hey, Frank, I'm doing pretty good, and thank you.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips.
I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool. Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Huh. Guess you really are the best there is.
Those near the village,
oh, no,
and they're
been,
not
yeah,
nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Took a break from it for a while.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that. Now. Let's finish this.
That was awesome!
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
You're done. Gotta say, that one felt pretty good. Is that Mako?
Whoa.
Oh shoot, I forgot. My mic is over here. Yeah, sorry if you guys can barely hear me, but yeah.
Come on,
forgot to move
soldier.
My mic forward.
You can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
Avoiding damage. Fucking war diva. Oh, there's still one more hole.
Take it away.
You're done. Let's finish this. Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You'd better.
Cool. See you at the reactor. Now we're talking. It's on it.
You're done.
See ya.
Well,
I gotta say, that one felt pretty good. Brace yourself. done. Well, that's that.
Okay.
Through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes.
Let's finish this. Brace yourself. I gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
About crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Keep up!
Ah!
Are you okay?
Not really!
What are you...
Know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Yo, he's one with the hype.
Pretty good.
Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him, he is anything but. We should press on.
Piece of cake. you're talking.
Who are you?
Come now.
Thank you.
Wow.
Ooh, box. Holy crap. Look at all the goodies. Give me the goodies.
Due to Mako gas concentrations, air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas.
Golly! Thank you for the happy birthday, man. How are you doing? Welcome back. Okay. I'm not even back up. Why is this thing so hard to control? Doing pretty good. Can't complain. I'm not even backing it up. I don't even know how to control this thing. Hold on. Let me try to go to the other side. Pretty fun so far, but this thing's being rather finicky right now. I'm not even backing it up, I'm pushing it forward. A huge door in the middle. Oh, I get it, the cord. The cord's not working. The cord's not going long far enough, I get it. Yeah, sure, power cord is great. This reminds me of those, in school, those, vacuum cleaner things that they push along the floors and everything, the janitors. The chest right over here. Love me some goodies. Any elixir, thanks. The ice hockey ice. Oh yeah, that too. Yeah, that too. I cannot wait till the full game drops. I already got it all pre-ordered. I got the digital deluxe edition pre-ordered. Another elixir? Wow. Dude, they're gearing me up with elixirs. Is there a boss fight incoming? Yeah, the twin pack, yeah.
Up ahead, looks like a way out.
Oh, the music just stopped. This is about too well.
Wait.
Huh?
What?
Get back.
This way.
29th February, yep.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I had.
It thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Oh, next week? Nice. That's the Junin region that we're getting, that part of the Junin region, right?
Puppy. Don't like the looks of this. Stay alert. Follow my lead.
Copy.
You're gonna need my help. We need to work together. Try to keep your guard up. Take it from here. Nice work.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here. But everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
I don't know, I'm busy screaming.
He was.
And now he's pure evil.
I was?
Trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand
this shit. I don't have that much.
Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Just a tiny bit.
Oh, I will.
Not much, though.
I will.
I still need more.
You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
Ah! You better keep me safe.
All systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, pillagers don't have a clue about this.
No engineer? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Say a few words to your sword first.
Hmm.
really something.
What are those things?
Oh, that's the end of that bottle.
Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy.
Yo, Irish tree with the first. Holy, first time travel. 1,000 bits? Yo, let's go. Yo, I appreciate that, Irish tree. Yo, welcome in. Okay, there we go. Yeah, Final Fantasy is a really good game, yeah. Final Fantasy VII's always had a special place in my heart. Yeah. Yeah, the Final Fantasy game series is just amazing.
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the...
What the heck happened? Oh no. Oh, my PS5 turned off, I think. Oh, nice. That sounds like a really good gimmick. Oh, yeah. Yo, with another 1,000 bits? Yo. Irish tree. Yo, thank you. I appreciate that greatly. Now my PS5 will just turn back on. Let me feel it. I'm wondering if this means I need to clean it. Come on. Oh. Yo, appreciate subscribing also. It's tier one, I appreciate that. Come on. Do I have to unplug it again? Oh. Yeah. That makes sense. Okay, then now my PS5 is finally turning back on again. God, I hope I was at a decent save point with, in the game and everything. Like, it just started doing this again, where, like, my PS5 will shut off by itself. And I'm assuming maybe that means that I need to clean it or something like that. Maybe it's too dusty inside there. I appreciate the sub and the 2,000 biddies. I think that's the most biddies anyone's ever cheered in my channel, actually. My favorite Final Fantasy game would probably have to be 7. Probably 7 because it's a classic to me, but I have the Black Label version, the original, I have the original Black Label edition that was one of the first editions that came out and everything. I even have a guide for it, but alright, now I gotta do all this because this US storage device wasn't properly. Imagine that for you. Oh, yeah. Yeah, sometimes I wish with these video games, I wish I could play them for the first time all over again. Like, erase my memories of them and play them for the first time again. Oh, and yeah, it seems like. Yeah, you took the number one spot for, like, the number one cheer in my channel. Nice. I appreciate that. Yeah, I love most RPG-style games. Like, yeah, like Fortnite, like, I'll play Fortnite a lot, but Fortnite can be fun and everything. I play a whole slew of games that I play Fortnite nowadays, but otherwise I'll play like, oh yeah, I've never really played Zelda, I don't think, because I have a Nintendo Wii, but I don't have a Nintendo. I want a Nintendo Switch someday. Like, I would love to have a Switch, but I can't afford a Switch currently because they just keep popping out so many good games for the PS5 lately. But otherwise, yeah, I've even played Final Fantasy 16. That was even a great game. Yeah, this takes so hard to repair the USB drive. Grand Blue Fantasy Relink? Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. Let me see if I have to do this. Let me see. Oh, that's it. There we go. Now it's all set up. Oh, yeah, yeah. Sometimes it's nice to go back to the classics. Like, Like, I'm even a fan of, like, sword and fighting games. Like, Dragon Ball, I think I like Dragon Ball, the Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi series. Those were really fun and everything. Yeah. Now, let's see where it left me off in the save, when it auto-saved. Yeah, I love, like, I like playing video games, I love watching anime and everything, the whole nine yards. Oh god, no, they left me off right here. It's quite a distance away still.
You'd expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, the villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
Oh yeah, autosave is like a brilliant invention that they invented because I know most gamers, like, if the power ever went out and they forget to save, they don't save frequently, they'd, like, lose their all their save and everything, have to start over.
Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Oh god, that was a close-up of Cloud's face. So my PS5 doesn't shut off before I can finish this thing.
Perhaps you'd like to say a few words to your sword first?
We've already seen that, so should be able to skip that. Open this valve once again. There we go. Puts the ruckus stuffer off.
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators. Cages for animals, infused with Mako, all to birth a new breed of monster.
But that's Hojo for you.
Stop the animals. Oh no, there are other subjects. Look. My mother's name was Genova.
created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters?
Sephiroth.
Ever since I was a child, I knew that I was different. That I was special. But not like this. Not like this. Am I even human?
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Oh.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako?
Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are.
What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black.
You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
And? Well, Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
To me, too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Well, there's never one back there.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name. And so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gath. Wondrous experiment!
He created you?
Should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on. Asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
need your help.
Watch out!
I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Oh.
how it was shown in the original. A lot darker. That was good.
I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
This is getting copyrighted on YouTube, isn't it?
Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it. The Black Materia. Key to our oblivion.
You should get yourself.
I cannot wait till the gold. I can't wait till the gold saucer section of this game.
It's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo!
Till the day that we meet. Those saucers always a good area.
Don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home.
I can't wait to meet Vincent either. Vincent's amazing.
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him.
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Those we hate, those we love, those we fear. Genova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
But I'm no fool.
Here. Take it. This isn't about me, though. It's about saving the world. And you.
The reunion. When spite and sorrow are harvested. To be the planet.
This game is gonna be amazing. Look at that, I already got this one right here. See? Oh wait, no, not this one, I don't have this one. I have this one. 13 days, oh, 2 weeks exactly, yeah. Oh. The end of the Final Fantasy 7 Rebirth demo for now, until the next part is released. So if you're watching this on Twitch, leave a follow, I greatly appreciate it. Watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And I'll see you on the next one. Later. Wait a minute. Before I say later. User. Huh. Not. All right. Now I guess I'm ready. All right. See you guys next time.
In the shadow.